Hey guys, I'm going to be showing you how to make a cannon with a Pringles can. All you literally have to do is squeeze it like this. Oh gosh, the cap's missing because the cap's right here. The cap back on. Hold this in my other hand and then squeeze like and then let's get the cap went over there for some reason. And then there you go, Pringles cannon. Bye, like and subscribe, and comment down below what you think of the Pringles cannon, and peace.